Meanwhile, a number of private sector institutions have extended relief aid to the health authorities to prevent the spread of the coronavirus. Council and Royal Nursing Homes have jointly taken steps to donate 2 ambulances with medical staff. These ambulances, which are worth over 50 million rupees, are equipped with all facilities required in an ICU. In addition, the donation of 25 more in hospital beds worth over 2 million rupees also took place today.